Hello guys and welcome to JavaFX tutorial for beginners from Genius Coders. So in this video we will see how to use SceneBuilder or how to create or how to handle the event or add the event using SceneBuilder or control class. So let's see. I'm here creating the new project. All we know how to create the JavaFX project. File, new project. Here JavaFX project, click on next, and here they give the name of the project like event scene builder, and click on next, or we can also finish this. Okay, so JavaFX project is created, and go to the JavaFX project source file. In source file, all we know they is automatically created one the application package, and under application package in main class and .css file. So now we don't need to .css file, so I delete this. File is fxml file, dot fxml file. Let's create scene. After creating the dot fxml file, we need to create the controller, means normal class, but we call it as control because it's control all the fxml components. So let's see first how to write the main.java. So first import the packages which we need in previous video. Application dot star and public class main and extends it application, open curly braces, implement the unimplemented method, then they created the pass. So already passed the one parameter stage and with argument primary stage. Okay, now we have to create the parent class, parent root XML loader dot load. Now you can see here the load in bracket URL connects location. Click here. Now use the get class dot get resources. And in this bracket, we have to give path of XML. So we are creating the fxml file in this package. So main.java in application package and scene.fxml is also in application package. But in that situation when we have .fxml file in other package, so we have to give the path of that package name. Like if I consider I have one package fxml. In fxml package we have one fxml file, not fxml. What we will give the path? So fxml package name slash like scene dot fxml file name. But our main method and dot fxml file in one package, or we can say the same package. So we don't need to give the path of so just give the name of .fxml file, then it show error, not error, but it say import the packages, import the package. So we create a root. In previous video we create a root, but the root is the pain. So we have created the root. Now this root we have to add into our scene. So for this, create a scene object, new operator, scene, and here the three parameters, which parameters? Root and height, width and semicolon. Now just import the package scene. After this creating scene, what should we do? We have to set the scene to our stage. So take this object, primary stage, set scene and scene object. Now just show the scene. Show the stage. And last, create the main method. It's mandatory. Without main method, we cannot run the code. Now launch the application, yes, and semicolon. Now we have successfully created the main method. Now first add this controller class in our XML file. Controller, here which package we have, application, and in under application package we have controller.java. So application dot controller, only controller, not Java. So this way we can add the controller path. Then just right click, open with SceneBuilder, because we need to design our application. So SceneBuilder is open. Default is anchor pane. Just change the width and height like 300 and drag the button, grab this and drag here. Change the name, hello, save this. Now you can see here the changes are updated. So now what we want, first we have created the .java, main.java, then we have designed the XML file. Firstly, run this program and check whether it's path or working or not. So, okay, path is working. Now I want to add the event on this button. So for this, I already told you guys, we need to add the FX ID. So add the FX ID for button btn, and for the action event can add the event FX ID and action on action one method event button. This method we need to create on controller class. So for this copy, I want to copy this all. So view show sample control skeleton, copy this all, cut, and go to your controller class. Okay, so it say the error. Why? Because we have added the controller class, but this FX ID or this action event cannot find in our controller class. So we need to add this. So firstly, add the FX ID. We need to import the XML packages and button package and event packages. Put the all packages, put it. Now just say dot out our print ln hello and run this. Now you can see here, when we click button hello scene. Okay, so this way we can add the event on button using .fxml file, or we can design like. So move on and talking about the initializable interface. So let's try on this controller, implement initializable, import, add the unimplemented method, cut this. Okay, so just scroll down here. Now when you click the button start our application, what you want the changes when the application is start or application is in initialize state. So this code must in this method. Okay, so I will show you. First I want to in initializer state set style fx text field has 33. So let's check. Okay, change the color C. Check again. You can see here in initializable state of our application, our button text is changed. Okay, so this code we can write in this method, initialize method. When we click on button style should be changed. So set style in double quotes fx text field and 333 and run this code. Okay, so this way we can add the event on our button using fxml file or controller class. So this all stuff is considered as a CSS, JavaFX CSS. So we will see in future videos, but I just give the example of event. So this way we can implement the action event using controller class. So see you in next video, guys.